أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
They are those who have been evicted from their homes without right, only because they say, Our Lord is Allah. And were it not that Allah checks the people, some by means of others, there would have been demolished monasteries, churches, synagogues, and mosques in which the name of Allah is much mentioned. And Allah will surely support those who support Him. Indeed, Allah is powerful and exalted in might.